Thanks. You asked for it.
Thank you. energy.
Just too easy.
Keep a cool head.
Try that on me. Ha! Anytime.
Easy.
Hit!
something on your mind?
Huh? Oh, I was just thinking.
About what? Something complicated?
I was just taking it all in. The sky here, the trees, the sunlight, the smells. When I was on Cocoon, I never dreamed a place like this could even exist. But now, here I am, on Pulse. If I hadn't gone to those fireworks, if I hadn't been sitting in that same train car during the purge, if anything had been different, I'd never have had a chance to see this.
Mm-mm. No. I'm sure you would have wound up here. Don't you remember you promised me? You promised me that we'd come and see Grand Pulse together.
Really? When did I do that?
Oh, I don't know. How about another lifetime?
What does that even mean?
To tell you the truth, I've told so many lies, it's all a blur.
Well, you know, sometimes you have to lie about stuff to keep yourself going because you're afraid. Or to protect someone else so they don't get hurt. Sometimes, even the things that everyone in the whole world thinks are true turn out to be lies. At the end of the day, though, it's not the lie that matters, but what you do after you tell it. Work hard enough, and you can make it true. I mean, maybe we both forgot. Maybe we did promise to see Grand Pulse together. And Cocoon.
Thanks, Hope.
Do something for me, will ya? Keep smiling. Right? It makes me happy when you smile.
I didn't know you felt that way. Wait a minute. You mean you were joking?
Now we're even.
Oh! Hey! Wait!
Thanks.
Back off!
Keep the enemy off balance.
Back off! Back off!
Change of plan. Time for another approach. Change of plan.
Thank you.
Nothing personal. Keep a cool head.
make much more of this.
Huh?
Thank you.
Thanks.
New strategy.
Huh?
Change of plan.
Strategy. thanks.
Anytime!
Anytime!